Hey guys, right now we're going to go over how you can change the pitch of a song using Audacity. This is a useful tool that's built into Audacity, and it allows you to quickly increase or decrease the pitch of a track. I've used this a lot when playing guitar, especially if the song you're learning is in a different tuning and you don't want to retune. So to start off, we'll go ahead and import a track that we'll change the pitch of. First, we'll play this track back so you can hear what the normal pitch of the song is.
Up, it's 8 o'clock, going out around the block. Hearing the protest outside, watching the people divide. Stop inside.
Now we'll go ahead and change the pitch. So to do this, you go to the Effect menu and select Change Pitch. Then to adjust the pitch of the song, you simply change the number in the box that says Semitones. A positive value will increase the pitch of the song, while a negative value will decrease the pitch. I'll try increasing the pitch by one semitone. So as you can see, the pitch of the song has increased. Now the problem with this is if you push it too far, the track will sound really unnatural. You won't notice it very much with the instruments, but it's very obvious if you listen to vocals. So we'll play this track back and you can see what I mean.
Up, it's 8 o'clock, going out around the block. Hearing the protest outside, watching the people divide. Stop and saw us.
So at this point, you can really hear the changes in the vocals. Also, the cymbals on the drums don't sound as nice, but the guitars actually sound really normal. I've also found that if you're trying to go past two semitones, it creates some distortion in the sound. So now we'll undo our previous edit and try to increase the pitch to, let's say, four semitones. Now we can play our track back that's increased four semitones.
Waking up, it's 8 o'clock, going out around the block. Protest outside, watching the people divide. Stop and saw a soldier say, boy, won't you leave today? Won't you enlist today?
As you'll notice, it's gotten quite awful sounding now that we've pushed it too far. Alright, thanks for watching this video on how to change the pitch of a song with Audacity. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more.